bear hold. You're gonna place your hands underneath your shoulders. You're gonna place your feet shoulder width apart. Your knees will be bent. Your knees will be in line with your hips, and you're gonna hold that position. Shins should be parallel towards the ground. Glutes should be engaged. Abs and quads will work like crazy. Just stay here, hold the position, squeeze your hamstrings, engage your entire body.